Alright guys, we're heading out right now. Me and Steph just got ready. Make sure I have everything here. See where she is. We're going to level 257 at the mall. Yeah. You ready, Steph?
No. Hold on.
Alright, so we're heading out right now. I'm ready. Steph's finishing up getting ready. We're heading out. And we'll see you guys there.
Alright, let's go.
It did rain a lot. I couldn't tell from the inside. It is really wet out. It rained the last like 3, 4 days now. Yep, whole entire week we're in. Okay. Alright. So we're heading to level 257 right now. I have to let my car warm up for at least a couple minutes. It's getting colder outside now. So I have to let the engine warm up for a bit, especially because of it's a newer car too. If it was older, honestly, like always when I get a car, I always let it warm up for a long time. But as I own it longer, I just get in it and let it go. But it's too new for me, so I'll let it warm up for a bit and we're gonna head out. Stuff, what happened?
So it was a 2 hour wait at level 257. And wait 2 hours, and we're like, screw that. So now we're going to GameWorks, which was right down the street.
Yep, so we went to level 257 with no reservation. And I've been there on a weekend too and was able to get in fine. I don't know, maybe it's the time of the year. So we're going to GameWorks instead. It's going to be super crowded here also, and the only difference between this place and GameWorks, I mean, it's a huge difference, honestly, because level 257 is bowling and arcade games. This place is like a Dave & Buster's type place where they have like ticket games and they have like racing games, and it'll still be fun because we can still drink and do games like that.
Yeah, it'll be fun.
Yeah, it'll be a good
time.
Yep, it's good this is close by. If this wasn't here, we drove like 45 minutes to get out here, then I'm not sure what we would do. So we're gonna go to GameWorks. It'll be a good time. And we'll go from there then.
Yeah.
You ready, Steph?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, let's do it. All right, you ready, babe?
Yeah.
All right, so we'll get drinks first, and then we'll play some games. Thank God this is close. I don't know what we would do. And we haven't been here in a while, too.
That was nice.
Yeah, honestly.
This is cute!
Look how big, this is a massive margarita. Just won 500 tickets. Look at that. That's how you do it.
Dude, we got jackpot, guys.
We did. Won another 500 tickets. That's 1,000 tickets. So me and Steph are playing this game right now. And we won jackpot twice.
We just won jackpot, guys.
So we got 1,000 tickets.
We got jackpot, dude.
We did. We got 1,000 tickets, too. That's so many. All right, guys, this is how you win tickets.
Hey, come and play.
This is it. Okay. Am I doing this, babe?
Yeah, let's do it. Go, go, go. Good.
Looks like you might land a big one out here.
Bullshit!
50-50
chance.
I'll tell him. Here is the offer.
That's really good.
Okay.
Deal! Yeah! There, you got it. Oh.
Damn it.
All right, let's do this. Damn, we're just getting 1,000. All right, Steph, 5,000, let's go.
5,000.
Oh, oh. Oh, so close. Video up. So after 4 hours and a couple $100 spent, I'll show you what we got here. All right. So we got. We got one margarita cup. It's a giant one. You can compare it to this cup. We got a second margarita cup. Then we got.
Candy.
We got 8. We got 8 warheads. We got one. Not just one, but 2, 3, 4, 5 Kit Kats. 1 Twix. 1 Reese's. And 1 Hershey bar. So, all of this right here is worth a couple $100. But, did you have a good time, Steph?
Yeah, it was fun. I'm kind of drunk.
Yeah, we had fun.
It was so fun.
Yeah, today,
jackpot, won jackpot twice.
Yeah, we won the jackpot
cool.
On the spin the wheel game. That's how we got all these. We got like 1,700 tickets. Yeah, it looks like a lot of fun. It's kind of loud. But I'm going to end this video here. I hope you all had a great day, and I'll talk to you guys later. How are you feeling, Steph?
I'm feeling good.
It's good.